extracting the old gear oil on a 2006 Golf 5.
Boy!